Hello, farmers. This is Saturday Morning Bacon. We're doing another map review. This one is Country Line. So you start off with about $500,000, and what I did is just bought this truck, and let's go take a drive. The shop where you start off. Big open area. Nice big huge fields to farm in. The train way back there. Oh, it just went out of range. Gas station here. Nice looking farms. And roads even look nice. Where are we here? Drive down this way. On the road. Huge that field is. Awesome. Up here, map has buyable objects, so you can actually buy these. All your farms and extra grain storage and all that good stuff. It's pretty cool. But there's some forestry back there. I see some. Hog farm, I believe, for sale. Wow, it costs like well to save up for that. But these huge farms, though, fields, you'll be able to get a lot of crop pretty quick. You own a bunch of them already. You own 12, 20, and 13. Kind of map I'm used to, or fields I'm used to, looks a lot like what I have around my place. Oh yeah, map is skewed here. That's the end of the road right there. Have to turn around. Forestry's in the north there. That'd be northeast. Like the only. And that road damaged my view. This farm. Well, it's the same. What a beautiful map. Airplane right above me. Forestry looks pretty good. Yeah, there's a lot of room in here to put a lot more trees. Uh-oh. It's loading trees. I could have lowered the ground here. Going by over there. See if we can catch up to it before it gets way too far. Very nicely done. And here, look, some floating ones. Gotta be careful about those ones, you'll be alright. Forestry is kind of small. Well, if there's any traffic on this. Down right here. Tons of cell points in here. Oh, what a great map. There is traffic. This is where I started off from, garage or the shop. Company here doesn't have the actual sell points. Unlisted on the map anyway. Thank you. I left the where in it. That is. Another little town. Battle is ink. Oh, sheep. Why that? Bigger belts. Wool. What a great map. Playing this one, Rush. Picks up my truck or not? Yep. $400 to fix it. Great map. This is awesome. Especially if you like a North American map. I think this is best one I've ever seen for a North American. I haven't played it, so I don't know if everything's working on it, but looks very promising. Details are amazing. Street names and road names all listed. And everything was thought of about this map. Very impressive, guys. Cattle over here, you can buy a cattle farm. We got a couple hog farms you can buy. Like the northeastern area, and there's one to the south. Looks like a huge operation. Yeah, 1.2 million. Nothing else we can buy up. Trees are turning color, just like right now, as I'm recording this. Inside my door, they're outside, there's trees turning color just like that. Yes, I'm just gonna buy this place too. That's $500,000 for extra storage. Thank you. milk over here. Crystal sugar. Yeah, there's stuff to see here. Ground a little bit, but as cell phone too. Great looking farm. Is called auction. Sell your cattle. Yeah, I was ready to go to McDonald's. Route. Take a see what the starting farm looks like anyway. All down by south there. Square is. It was root inside the field. Hopefully I can get in there. Maybe just when I took the picture of it. to anything. Starting from here. Apply here too. I think it is. It looks really good anyway. Of stuff down this way. Silos. $30,000. Silo construction. $1,000. Well, I got money for that. This silo. Bring that is. What else can we purchase in here? Silo. Very nice. Man, I can't wait to start this map. Let's go check out the crystal sugar, and then I think we'll call it a day. Awesome, you even have enough room on a road to pass, and blinkers on, and cars like right on top of you all the time. That place is pretty freaking huge. Silage and straw and grass. Awesome. Oh, this is great. This is totally awesome. First looks of driving around this map, I'd give it like a 10 out of 10. A couple little detail issues, like vehicles like in the ground a little bit, but that's hardly nothing. Then there's some floating forest trees, but other than that, it looks great. I'd definitely go check this out. This could possibly be like the best North American. So I'd recommend trying it out, and we'll catch you next time. Peace out.